Hello, my name is Cream, and welcome back to Jupiter Series 4 as Ostlandet. Okay, so our war against Iceland is getting closer. Promotion unrest in Inverness. New series 0.03. Okay, year of separatism went down, great, and now unrest is minus 0.1. So basically zero, non-existent unrest. Okay, you will get to Western Isles in late March. So Bohemia. Okay, you lead personal unit Pomerania. Great, Pomerania. You hate me, but you are leading personal unit of Bohemia, so I hope you will give me military access. Yes, you would give me military access, great. We are reclaimed, Kola, so you can return from Norway. 21 days? We are returning from where? Okay, from Kola, it's taking 21 days. Interesting. Okay, lose 140 ducats or lose prestige and local autonomy in Northland will go up. I rather lose money. Oh, fleets arrived, great. Attach to transports and now I'm gonna send you to western coast of Iceland. Okay, you will get there when? May 5th. Okay, I think it's time to declare war. Okay, dates. Okay, they are willing to join our horse until end of August. Okay, we still have some time. You will get to your destination in end of May. Great. Okay, 5 units, no problem. And it's time to declare war on Iceland. So Poland, Hamburg and Cologne would join. Bohemia and Netherlands will also fight this war. Yeah, let's call them. Conquest of Akureyri, great. Okay, you go to Reykjavik. And it would be also a good idea to raise vortexes. Okay, fleet. Okay, I thought we wanted 60 lightships. Screw that. Right now, go to Eastern Baltic Sea. Let's blockade Poland. Okay, let's and also let's lower speed to 3. Okay, when you will arrive there? June 26th. Okay, you are going away. It's late. Oh, we have Admiral Great. I thought we didn't have. One guy. So, Reykjavik. It's not like we can do a lot of sieges. Okay, Reykjavik, we need how many troops there? 3 troops. Okay, I'm gonna keep cavalry and some. No, 5 infantry units. Everyone else can go to Akureyri. And I totally forgot to put in charge. No. You are in some of army. 4th army. Oh, okay. Yes, I would say you are going to wrong province. Okay. So you stay in Reykjavik. And now we have this siege leader guy staying in Reykjavik. Everyone else can go to Akureyri. Oh, some small Icelandic army. No problem. Oh, Polish. What are you doing? Oh! 14 stack of Colonian army, okay. Let's try to kill it. And also Hamburg. Okay, you are retreating somewhere. What's happening with you? Let's go to Dithmarschen. Let's try to kill this army. Okay, but Dithmarschen, you have river crossing against Schleswig. Okay, can we go to Holstein? Unfortunately, we cannot. Screw that. I'm okay with this. Oh, let's wait. Okay, they're gonna have river crossing. And we can wait. So let's continue. Here we have much better morale. 5.1 against 3.6. They don't have chance. Same discipline. Oh, and we also have better military tactics than Colonial Army. Okay, you are retreating somewhere. Oh, 51,000 Polish army. Okay, can we get to Bohemia somehow? Okay, through Russia. Oh, and Russia is at war with Lithuania. Okay, army, you return to Lund. Okay, Akureyri siege. Now we can continue. We can raid it. Okay, Reykjavik. Let's avoid indebting ourselves to the vassal family, and let's gain 5 prestige. Okay, 50% Reykjavik. You have to fall as soon as possible. We have to deal with this. Oh, what were you going? Definitely need Reykjavik to fall now. Okay, let's wait a few more days. If Reykjavik won't fall, I'm gonna send my army to Lund. Great, now everyone return to this fleet. You will get there when? November 17th? Okay, another try. Okay, November 25th. No problem. Oh! And we also should build spy network against Poland, since we are at war with them. Oh, and okay, we cannot fabricate claim on. Yeah, we cannot fabricate claim on Lothian, unfortunately. Okay, this fleet, it's time to send you to Southern Baltic Sea. Okay, you will get there when? February 20th? Okay, 3 months. Oh, lose money? We don't have money. Or lose admin power and nobility lose loyalty. I think we don't have chance. Nobility will have to lose loyalty. But land maintenance would go up, damn it. I think it will go up less than we would have to pay. I'm pretty sure we would have to pay more for interest than for army maintenance right now. Okay, when? February 23rd. So it's gonna be more like February 25th or 7th. Oh, so some Polish army sieging Wrocław. Oh, Brandenburg. Oh, this army were hired by Cologne. I think we should deal with Cologne. Okay, change of plans. Let's go to Helgoland Bight. Let's deal with Cologne if we can. You will get there when? March 5th. Okay, hurry. Few more days. Finally, March, and can you and go to Köln? You will get there when? April. Well, it's saying April 1st, so it's gonna be more like April 6th or 7th. artillery is in great shape, and we have that good siege guy, Cologne -7. And now this army I'm gonna send to Lund, and we need to send our 25 stack to Bohemia. They really need our help. Okay, where will we get to Lund? May 25th, so few more days. Persia announced me as their rival? Are you serious, Persia? We don't even know where you are. Okay, we know a few provinces, but who knows how big you are. Oh, and Portugal! What are you doing? Finally, now attach to transport and let's go to Southern Baltic Sea. Okay, Bohemia, where are you hiding? Oh, Praha is being sieged. We should do something about it. Let's send our army there. Hopefully, Bohemia will help. Or, you know what, let's wait in... Okay, England have called for crusade against us. That's nice. Poland, your capital is Warsaw. But we cannot get there. But we can get to Plock, so let's... Can we get there? No, we cannot. Okay, we can go to Plock. Oh, we can, but a really long way around. So let's try to siege Plock. Bohemia, do you have any claims against Poland? Unfortunately, you do not have. Finally, Cologne, you have still high war enthusiasm. It's unfortunate. Okay, let's siege Koblenz. Okay, Praha -7. Oh, 14%. Okay, we should do something about it. So let's wait until we have Koblenz. Oh! Gone will be forced to give Ostlandet 10% of their income. I will accept. Great. Why do we have -2%? Oh, because of some occupations. So who's our next enemy? Oh, Hamburg? Okay, no problem with you. Okay, let's deal with this Polish army in Praha. Praha, you have farmlands. Okay, no problem. So this army I'm gonna send to Plzeň. Ooh, Polish pretender rebels. Interesting. Oh, what's this? This unit is exiled. That's nice. Okay, I guess you can go to Lund. Or maybe, screw it, go to Kolding. I think it's gonna be faster. You will get there in December 11th. So next month. Oh, and Praha has been sieged. That's unfortunate. Bohemia has medium war enthusiasm. Okay, where are you going to Hradecko? Now we are going to Morava. Brock, it would be nice. Finally, now we can finish this. Can kill this Polish army in Ostroda. Oh, damn it! They ran. Screw that. They can go to Plock. You will get there when. Damn it. So let's try to kill them in Vizna. finally, Battle of Schleswig. Nice. And oh, so Netherlands are sieging Hamburg. Great. Okay, you are going where? To Ratibor. Okay, you go to Hlohov. You not go to Chola. Okay, and Polish pretender rebels, screw them. Let's go to Krakow. Or let's wait in Lecica for now. Okay, grasslands. We should remove. Let's go to Notek. Where is our army? Oh, where are you going? I won't fight with you. Okay, let's wait. Okay, you go to Tuchola and let's see. Okay, this army I'm gonna... Okay, Protestant rebelled in Schleswig, that's unfortunate. Denmark will have to deal with them. Are you serious? Schleswig is already Protestant, so should not have... They shouldn't fire. Okay, now Ottomans announce me as their rival? Are you serious? Colonial range plus 50%. Okay, I think that this idea could be nice. Okay, you go to Chola. Okay, you will get there in February 22nd, so let's wait a few days. And now you go to Notek. And I'm gonna split you in half. And you go, and one of you will go to Lecica. Oh, and change your plans. Okay, you will arrive. Fen. Okay, you are locked. So let's reinforce our. Let's reinforce our army. Okay, so they have little bit better. We have little bit better morale, but they have little bit better tactics and discipline. Okay, that's not nice. Okay, we have Bohemia on our side, and we won. Okay, you stay there, and you go to Helmno. Let's siege it. Okay, Bohemia, go away. Okay, Poland, any chance you would accept white peace? You would not accept white peace yet. Okay, Poland, where are you going now? You are staying in Malbork. What? Bohemia will be forced to give Iceland. Are you serious? Oh, but we have now 21% war score. Okay, let's try. You will give me Akureyri, but you would not give me Reykjavik. Screw it, give me Akureyri for now. Let's be honest, we have what, 50,000 men? Who's stronger? Okay, it's close. Bohemia, what did you do? You screwed up everything. Now we should go to siege Poznań. Okay, we'll see. Maybe if we siege Tuchola, Things will change. Oh, damn it! Who was ours? Let's reinforce our army in Helmno. Okay, our morale is going down. You look at there when? May 24th? Yeah. Oh, damn it. I think we should retreat. You know what? Let's finish this war. They won't give me Reykjavik. Okay, we will take it in next war. Or maybe you become my vassal? You won't accept. Okay. So give me Akureyri. And you will give me war reparations. And you will remove Poland as your friend. I don't care about Hamburg and Cologne. And that's all. Give me money. 143 ducats. Great. War's over. Okay, say yes. Finally. Okay, my armies go to Sealand. And we can convert Akureyri. Okay, and other thing, let's increase autonomy. Russia, okay, I will accept, but it's not like we can really help you. We are winning your war, okay. Then we can help you. And okay. Mission is working in Akureyri, so Koring has to wait. And we should also deal with those zealots. Okay, what are you doing? Go to Sealand. Okay, we need 21,000 men to reinforce. Okay. Okay, next idea. Okay, idea or technology? Let's go with idea. Okay, so you should trade in Lübeck. And now we can colonize. Okay, are we? Where are we? I think we are. That we are not in Arctic area. Climate? No, we are in temperate area, so we should colonize. Oh! We are Norway. You're back to Norway. Okay, that's unfortunate. So, any great province? Oh, important natural harbor. This one. Hudson Estuary. Okay, Lenape is already there. Delaware Estuary plus 10. Local trade development cost, local trade power. Okay, let's go with Massachusetts. Let's colonize Massachusetts. It's gonna take. ...200 days until our colonists will get there. Okay, again, you to Sealand. Or, you know what, go to Lund. Okay, you also go to Lund and you can kill this enemy army. Hopefully you're gonna have enough morale. Let's try it. Yeah, we should kill them. Or maybe not. We have better morale. And better military tactics. But definitely worse dice rolls. Okay, 1 against 8, that's terrible. 2 against 6. 4 against 7, now it's great. But we've lost, unfortunate. Okay, so this army. Go to Schleswig. And you will, it seems like you will have to deal with those guys. And this fleet can land in Kolding. Okay, and after that. Okay, you have no leader. We should change it. Okay, you are this guy with one siege. Again, go to Schleswig. You will unsiege it. And with that, you also will reinforce yourself. Okay, this army go to you can go to Kolding. And now it's time to send you to Russia. Oh, Russia took Vyborg from Sweden. That's unfortunate. I wanted to give it to them in their war. In their next war. Okay, no rebels. That's nice. Okay, we still need 19,000 men to reinforce. Okay, how long is it gonna take for this fleet to get to Gulf of Finland? You will get there when? February 5th. Okay, now. Transports, and I'm gonna send you to Polotsk. Go there, siege it. Help Russia. Ooh, Russia is near Moscow. Okay, fleet, I'm gonna send you to Schleswig. So, Akureyri. 5.7 unrest. And we also raided Ghost. Modifier. Okay, Akureyri 75%. Missionary is finished. He's gonna be finished in July. Oh, some Brunswick. So we are at war against Lithuania, Brunswick, Salzburg, Saxony. Okay, war goal is to take Borisoglebsk. Borisoglebsk is in where? Like seriously. Okay, Borisoglebsk. Borisoglebsk. Oh, here. Oh. A long way to go there. Russia, it would be great if you siege it. Oh, Spinal War against Poland, we can finish this. So, Scotland. You are allied with France. Are you serious? Now you are at war allied with France? Scotland, any chance you would break alliance with France? You would not. Well, France should not be a problem, especially since they are at war. No, I want to declare war on Scotland. Well, I won't do it yet. Oh, France would not join, but Frankfurt and Ravensburg would. No problem. Okay, you are landing in Schleswig. Okay, Colonial Company goes bankrupt. Okay, we have 15 colonists, so we would lose 7 or 8, so no problem there. Or lose 50 ducats. I would rather lose 7 or 8 colonies than 50 buckets. Okay, this army attached, and now I'm gonna send you to Inverness. It's time to declare war against Scotland, but first we need our army in Scotland. So Polotsk is still being sieged. Oh, Brunswick is gonna attack us. Oh, and also some Lithuanian reinforcements. Unfortunately, this battle will happen. Okay, again. Oh! Okay, they went to reinforce Russia. Any chance you would help us? Oh, we are winning? Seriously? Nice. Didn't expect that. Oh, we have better morale and military tactics. And discipline. Okay. I guess it's possible. Ooh, that's gonna be close. We definitely we could really use our allies, so we have to hold on August 20th. Damn it. Few more days. Okay, so we are returning to Moscow, no problem. So our army is in Inverness, great. Now, it's time to declare war against Scotland. So Ravensburg and Frankfurt would join, but they are no problem. So let's choose Holy War, Casus Belli, and declare war on Scotland. And with this, it's time to finish this episode here. If you enjoyed this episode, please continue watching and have a nice rest of your day. Goodbye.